William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I welcome you to another Two Hats special of community events. Let's look in and see what's really happening.
Walk and Run is on line now. We're walking towards the first turn. The starting line here is off to our right. And they are jogging. Wonderful. Look at all these people. Running, walking for St. Jude and all that good stuff. Oh, the young ones are doing better. Let's see if I can catch them. Hear them bells? It says, follow me. I'm setting the pace. Follow me. All right. We got cheerleaders on the side here. We got cheerleaders on the side. And here come some of the walkers, the more sensible ones in my case. All right. This looks like a very brave group over here. Can you tell me why you're down here and cheering on the runners?
We're gonna be walking.
You're gonna be walking? Oh, I didn't see the tag. Okay, tell me everything. Oh, he's running. He's running. Tell me everything I need to know.
I'm supporting an end to childhood cancer. I've known several children that have fought leukemia. Hence my shirt. I'm supporting Bryce and Connell out of Topeka, Kansas.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Do you train every week or so for this?
No, I'm just walking. I'm not running.
You're walking. I'm sure you can keep yourself in great shape.
I try.
I want to thank you for your time and service.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thanks, you too.
You'll find us closer to your event day. Let's get back to the walkers and runners. We got some pacers here. Passing up there. All right, we've got the Mardi Gras beads going here. Woo! Hello. Would you like to jump in? Talk to 100,000 people. Maybe you can say my father comes in later. Okay. Keep riding, keep cheering them on. Woo! Oh, there goes the little one. Running hard. Oh, we even have a dog there. We got to see the dog right away. And we've got some people here walking who are bringing their own cheerleaders in the push buggy. And we got a few shutterbugs as well. Whoop, don't trip over the runners. Alright. Let's even get a little closer to starting.
Thank you.
watch all the people just doing a walking and running here. This is a fantastic event. All the starting lines coming down here. All coming through here to the second official starting line. Come on, camera, be nice. There we go. Oh, I guess that's the finish on this side. It says start on the other side. Look at all these people. They're nicely going down them steps, all being careful. And we have huge groups here. We have huge groups. Looks really nice. It's not a very hot day, or maybe warm. But the sun is not beating down on the walkers and runners so far.
Closer.
All right, girls, tell me why we're here.
For St. Jude. We're walking for
yourself and all that good stuff, all right? Did you train hard?
Huh?
Did you hardly train or train hard?
Train hard.
Several hours a week. I want to thank you for your service and time.
Thank you.
All right. Bye-bye.
Have a good day.
And you too. Have a good walk.
On their back of their bibs, basically they RFID chips.
Wow! So and, you got them bugged and they may or may not know it, huh?
And their time starts when they cross the line.
Okay.
To start, and then they finish when they cross the line, at the finish.
Oh, wonderful. I see we got a starting clock here, we can tell them what time they started. Alright, sounds great. So, how do they collect their chips, or how do they collect their time?
Basically, everything is imported into this computer system.
Uh-huh.
Everything is imported into this computer system, and basically the computer tabulates the results, and at the end of the race, they can go check their time.
All right, that sounds like great news. I want to thank you very much for your time, members. Those who serve and wait, you do a lot of work.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, thank you.
Thank
All
you
right.
very much. You'll find this posted to your event page. Hi there, girls.
Hey there.
Gary, tell me what's going on today.
Yes.
All right.
Come on, Gary.
You go ahead, honey. You're marketing. No, you're marketing.
Yeah, you're the heavy straight. You get with me. Come on, both of us.
Both of you go together.
Yes,
okay,
we will.
Let me just tell you one thing, though. I don't know anything about marketing.
I do.
Okay.
All right. We're all set.
What do you want to know?
I want to know everything.
Orange Theory Fitness. It's the best one-hour workout in the United States, according to the New York Times. We have multiple locations all over the DFW area, and they're opening rapidly. I work out in Colleyville, Texas. This is our head trainer for the Keller location, Carrie. She's at the Keller, Texas location, but we have locations everywhere. It's a wonderful workout. A year ago, I started this workout. I had cancer.
Oh, no.
I was on 23 medicines. I'm 45 years old. I've lost 25 pounds. I'm off 18 meds, and I've never felt better.
Fantastic.
It's a wonderful workout. We wear heart rate monitors, and the idea is if you can get your heart rate in the warm zone for 12 to 20 minutes of the workout, EPOC occurs, excess post-oxygen consumption. That's where you'll continue to burn calories 36 hours after the workout's over.
Wow.
It works.
Wow.
It works.
Give the company another plug.
This is our symbol.
Oh, that's your symbol.
Splat.
What's the name of the company? Give me a phone.
Orange Theory Fitness.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much. And I'll see you can find this posted to the event page.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Ouch.
There you go.
Is that good? It's okay. We'll get it from him.
It's okay. He got it. He's
we'll
going to
get it from him. Yeah, we'll get it from him.
It's good. We're, I like the event page.
I'm so busy focusing on that.
Don't worry about it.
You're fine.
Don't worry.
Yeah. We can save it from him.
You can download it.
That's right.
Good. Okay.
Cool. Thank you. Yes.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, hang on. I'll give you my card with my email.
Yeah, you got a little breath left for a little interview? Tell me. Looks like you're the winner tomorrow, you?
Yes, sir.
You got the first run. All right. Tell me all about it in between your breaths.
That was a great race.
Everybody will understand if you're breathless.
Yeah.
Because he just done well. How long did you run?
The run was a 5K, so 3.1 miles.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yes. But the most important part is it's benefiting your great cause. So Aaron's, I'm here on behalf of Aaron's as a sponsorship for the bigger cause, which is saving lives for children.
Wonderful.
It's amazing to be a part of that.
Can you give me a first name on this so everybody knows you?
Carl Hoogthausen.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Got you covered. Tell me everything I need to know.
Well, I'm here to volunteer for the St. Jude's Walk and Run for Cancer, and I'm a firm believer that if we work together as a community, we can really change the world. We can work together and collaborate together to help find a real cure for cancer. And this is one of the many ways that we can do it, by coming here and supporting each other, helping to raise money for such a great research foundation that we can use to raise the money that we need in order to find a cure for cancer.
Fantastic. I want to thank you for all your time and effort, even though you're not running. You're probably working harder than most other people.
Okay, I'd be running out there, but I chose to volunteer today.
I'm going
to
be posted to you. You bet, Betty. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, we missed the number two runner. Here comes number three. Number three. Fast run. Horse of blood.
Thank you.
Great, because your logo came up on the stock. I know you're out of breath. By my count, you're number three, but that still counts for me.
Okay.
Thanks. Tell me about it. Tell me about telling on camera.
We'll post
it. All right. Get your breath. Everybody will understand.
It's going to be a while. It's okay, guys.
How long was this run?
Sorry?
How long was the run?
5K.
5K.
3.1 miles.
Wow, that's a lot. And you've done great.
I'm training for marathons, so.
Okay, this is great. By my count, you're number three. That's great running.
Thanks.
And I thank you for your time, service, and
appreciate it.
You're here for the 5K run, right?
Yes.
A walk, whichever person's up to?
Yes.
So, you're here, you're working hard, you're part of the volunteer system, which probably means you're working harder than anybody else. I want to thank you for your time and effort down here.
Thank you.
All right. Oh, he's in back.
Huh?
Yeah, you're on camera. You're on camera. It'll be posted to your event page.
He's ditching me?
He's ditching
you. Oh.
think you're seeing it yet.
Oh.
Well, I mean, I thought you were trying to get your promotion yet.
Oh, yay. Yeah, sure.
You don't want to get back to college for another 10 a.m.
So, okay.
Tell me everything I need to know, and don't forget to point to the company.
Tell everything, okay. Everything I need to know about TapSnap.
Right.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah? We're running.
Okay. Well, TapSnap is an international franchise, and our franchise is in Dallas County, and it's called TapSnap 1150, and we take regular pictures with fun props. We also do green screen pictures, digital props. You could be anywhere you want. You could be in France. You could be in London. You could be in front of three cows or in a Jurassic Park-like kind of world.
Wow.
And we can bring digital props in. So if you choose Jurassic Park, for example, we can bring in some triceratops and pterodactyls and make it really cool. The really cool thing about our company is that you can write directly on your picture. So whether it's a regular picture or green screen, you can do that. And for companies that want to hire us, we put their logo on every picture so they get maximum brand exposure, so it's really good for the companies. And just plain fun, so we're a great company to have at any event. So TapSnap 1150.
Thank you for hearing me. You'll find this posted to this event page.
Awesome, thank you.
Download if you like it.
All right, thank you.
All right. I didn't know you guys were friends. The war over. Anybody got a voice? I got a thing for you. Tell me everything I need to know. You're down here for the rock, right? Pissed him off. Pissed him off. Alright. You're down here for the rock, right? I don't see no sweat, so you must be in perfect shape.
Sponsored St. Jude events for years. We're proud to be a part of not just helping with child diseases, but we do a lot to help with hunger. We just feel like going back into the community and doing our part makes a huge difference. So we're here giving out these bears for the kids, doing some temporary tattoos, just trying to make things fun so that everybody's having a great time, because that's what this is all about, having a great time and helping out St. Jude.
Get some of these ones off here on the side. Yeah, that was on. I know I saw some more. We had some. I know I saw a lot of bobbing heads. These people are putting in a lot of efforts here. I want to thank them. I want to thank anybody involved with this event, because they are doing a great job. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we need to move on. And like I said, there's some young ones there. They're really leading the pack. Well, that's really running hard. Okay. Maybe, let's see if we just take a detour, see if we can catch someone to run. That's focus. Goodness, that little one is doing a great job. That little leg is just going like crazy.
Shell here, chugging away. Follow that. It's a camper that counts. We have ambulance service down the way here in case they collapse. Got lots of security. Control traffic and all that. Some more runners. All right! Woo! You're doing good. Keep it up. You're doing good, ladies. Great work. Oh my goodness, look at that junior runner, he's setting the pace. He's keeping the adults running. Woo! All right, keep them going. Keep them going, you're doing great. You're doing great, keep going. Give me some boost. Yeah, I don't have any cheerleaders here, but I'm good. She's good. She's going to get them all. Okay, all right. There's an exciting group, challenging group. All right, keep up the good work. It's just down the street here. All right, keep it going. You're doing good. Keep up the great work. You're doing good. He's really zoned out on the music. That's what really counts and matters. Got some frat guys going here. They're doing good too. There you go. Keep up the great work. Yes. Woo! Woo! Keep your breath going. Down. You only got a block to go. You're doing good. Woo! Yeah!
Yeah!
Keep up the good work. Finish the line just down the straight here. Oh my goodness, you got a good coach there. You got a good coach. You're doing fine. You're doing fine. Let me step out of your way. You're doing good.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't hear the backside. Here they're coming. You're doing good. Keep your breath. We all understand that. You're on the last leg. You're doing good.
Yeah!
Four thumbs up. All right. We got an excellent runner coming up here.
How you doing, bud?
He hasn't gone to that carriage yet. He's running the whole thing here, whole 5K. Wonderful, wonderful. Well, I'm not sure if he's doing the runner. He's chasing the, there you go. All right. Fantastic, keep up the good work. You're doing good. You're doing good. Oh, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. This line's just down the end. Keep on going. As long as you're waiting, you want to give me a few minutes, give me a few words for St. Jude?
Okay.
Huh?
What does that mean?
It means to tell me what you're doing, how you're doing, who you're waiting for.
Okay.
You're already outrun him, I can tell that.
Yeah.
Got them passing you up? All right, you better catch up. Keep going. Keep running. Take care. You're doing a great job. great job. Keep up the great work. Rob Star Jog, you're doing good. Keep up the great work. Finish line just down the way. Keep your breath. Y'all doing good. Fantastic, fantastic. Y'all doing good. Glad you're running. Y'all doing great. Keep up the great work. Doing good. Finish line just down the street here. There she is. We had an interview from you earlier. Wonderful.
We can do this.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Keep up the great work.
Hit it. Thank you. Go on.
This is wonderful. The kids are hardly breathing and the adults are chugging. There he goes. He's doing good. He's shy. How you doing there, Dad? You doing good? Doing good job.
We're doing good.
Take care. Yunks is keeping the pace, huh?
He is keeping the pace.
Fantastic.
That is doing a good job.
All right. Keep up the great work. You're doing good. Keep up the great work, fellas. You're doing good. All right, there's a duo team there. Keep the pace. You're doing good.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! All right, keep going, Chili's.
All right.
All right. Good, keep up the work. Well, I've run out of coffee. I've run out of time. There's a lot more of these nice, great people coming in. They're doing a great effort. I want to thank them all for doing what they're doing.
Thank you.
Have a good one. One last glimpse of all our great runners and our little coaches there being pushed along. I can hear them shouting, march! 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 Thank you for your efforts. Thank you. I can hear this one cracking the whip. Can't tell you to keep going.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness! An excellent run. Wonderful! 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 You're doing great. Well, I gotta go, folks. Thank you for not showing up. Thank you for doing all this great work. That's as far as we can see. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we gotta go. More things to do, lots of things to do. So here we go. Have a good one.
This is William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please leave comments below or like, follow, or subscribe to us and get notices of all our videos. We love it, even when you call.